Now, class, I will show you one activity which will tell you what is the relation between division and sharing. Okay? You can see there is one big bowl and there are four smaller bowls. In this big bowl, I have kept 24 rajma seeds. Okay? So, to share these 24 rajma seeds among four smaller bowls, I will pick four rajma seeds in one go. Okay, these four. Why? Because I am giving one, 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 one to each bowl. Equal sharing we will do every time. Again, I will pick four rajma seeds and give it to each bowl. Now, each bowl has got two rajma seeds. The next step is again the four rajma seeds and one, 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 one in each. Four more and one, 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 one each, and four more, one, 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 and one. And now only four are remaining, so this will be the last go. So I have taken all the four seeds, one, 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 and one. So you can see each bowl has got six rajma seeds equally. Okay, no bowl can say to me ki ma'am you have not given me more or less. I have given all of them equal. How? Because nothing is left in the bigger bowl. The same way in division, when a number comes to you, you keep on dividing. Okay, here 24 is your dividend and 4, those who are getting it, these 4 are your divisor, and you keep sharing it, keep dividing it till your dividend or your bigger bowl becomes 0. Suppose the condition changes and I have taken 2 extra beads and I kept in this bigger bowl, it means 2 are still remaining to be shared among these. Can I share these 2 with these 4 smaller bowls? No. Why I cannot do? Because in that case it will not be equal sharing. How can I give to this bowl and not to that bowl? That will not be justice. So these 2 will remain in the same bigger bowl. And when something remains which cannot be shared, that remains the remainder. Got it? That remainder always remain there. So you came to know what is remainder. So this is the relation of sharing and division. We always share in our everyday life, and in mathematical term we say we are doing division. Clear?